on the top line of Edmonton. Got a puck in deep. They almost got it back twice and created a chance. It was Bonino with a defensive play. They got the puck out of the zone.
As Louis mentioned, Nick Bonino with 19 goals on the season, a career high in goals, assists, and points. And right off the bat, Daniel Winnik and Matt Hendricks dropped the gloves. Winnik did not play in the game Wednesday. He was a healthy scratch. He's back in the lineup. And Matt Hendricks.
And Winnick's a sneaky, tough guy. He can scrap. Not afraid to drop the gloves, has long arms. Hendricks always game. Two guys in tight right now trying to get loose.
And now Hendricks has the left hand and he scores twice before Winnik takes him to the ice. Well, Matt Hendricks got that left hand free and scored a couple of blows, and he is trying to fire up his bench as he has a conversation with the Oilers. He is the vocal guy on this team.
Yeah, no question. After a quick goal like that, Anaheim scores. Matt Hendricks goes out, tries to engage, gets a guy that doesn't fight too often, and Daniel Winnik to drop the gloves. That's what you like to see, trying to get some motivation for his bench.
Let's take a lead. So the first power play of this game will go to the Ducks, and here is Hendricks trying to fire up his bench, and it cost him. Lindholm.